fine. Earlier today, I was up in Williamson County for the Sun City Weather Town Hall, along with Jon Zeitler from the National Weather Service, as well as Raymond Mejia from Georgetown's Emergency Management. All three of us talked about different topics to the crowd, which are basically all trying to get weather ready so they know exactly what to do and where to go the next time severe thunderstorms threaten.